no effect on you, you know, early in the fight, does that mean you turn it up even more in the fight?
Definitely, but we're still going to be cautious. We're still going to respect him. You know, I'm just touching up his body, you know, so I'll be expecting him to fade. You know, I like to turn up in fights, but we're definitely going to do a lot smarter this time.
It was a little surprising to see you as, like, a significant underdog in this fight. What do you think of that? Why do you think that is?
They're just going off my last performance. Simply, you know, that's simply it. You know, and that's cool. You know, that doesn't change the outcome of the fight.
You're going to bet on yourself?
Yeah.
Definitely, my mom was going to make some money this fight.
We spoke to Chris, and I guess he kind of brought up, like, hey, if his power's not there, that's my signal to kind of try to impose myself in the fight. I guess that's a big question here in the fight.
We'll see. I took a loss my last fight, obviously, but, you know, the guy hit the canvas.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And that was me at my worst night. So, we'll see how he takes the power.
Do you think he was exposed a little bit in his last fight?
I think he's been exposed a little bit. And bursts of some of his fights, he tends to crumble. He kind of like crouches down and just lets the guy go off on him. I just think the opponents don't know how to place the shots, don't know how to get him out of there. You know, Hector, he was consistent enough to get him out of there. And, we'll see what he does this time.
Rayo, el equipo de Caleb y Caleb Plant dijo que el equipo de Benavides son mentirosos, que realmente solo mienten y que lo quieren provocar. ¿Qué opinas de las palabras de Caleb Plant?
Yo no estoy preocupado de Caleb Plant, es lo que diga de mí y de mi equipo. Esto es lo que está promoviendo la pelea, lo que sea, pero a mí no me importa, yo estoy enfocado en mi pelea.
I
think I'm the bigger fighter. You know, I train extremely good for this fight. I'm in great condition. Everything's going to go as planned. I don't expect him to hang in there with me for the 10 rounds.
Every one of these fights,
body, power in general, I'm going to be very busy.
We'll start off in the welterweight division.
We'll see how he comes first. I've heard he's struggling with his weight, so we'll see that puts a toll on
him.
Take on
the undefeated Cody Crowley from Peterborough, Ontario, Canada.